state titles are all about giving players an opportunity to come down and perform at the highest level they can for their different regions. And for us, for a talent identification, it's a great pathway opportunity.
It's a fantastic competition because they get to play at a high quality for every game. So back in their normal leagues in their own hometowns, they probably have very up and down seasons with quality of netball, but this is a high standard right throughout the day and tomorrow as well, so it makes it really good for them to have for a learning experience and to develop their game.
Obviously, you know, the skills get improved, you know, they're playing against high quality players. There's obviously the friendships they make both with their own sides and with other teams, and just the overall experience of being able to play at such a high level at the state level.
Also allows these girls from the areas that come together to play at an elite level to be able to learn from that and develop their game, but also their own personal qualities and abilities to be able to become leaders within their own communities.
Gives them opportunity to show their talent and show what they're really made of.
My name's Michelle Payne and I'm CEO of Netball Victoria, and it's my great pleasure to welcome you all here today. A very special thank you to V-Line, who have sponsored the Netball Victoria State title since 2008. We value and very much appreciate their support of regional netball, and please everyone a round of applause for V-Line.
Regions make up 45% of our membership base, so it's really important for us to give them opportunities where they can come and converge and show their talent in a centralised location. It helps with the growth and development of the sport out in the regions, and it's a massive opportunity for them to showcase their talent whilst representing their region.
Start. We haven't managed to win yet, but we've had some good close games and the team's still coming together. A lot of us have never played together before, so it's been fun, we're enjoying it, but yeah, just not coming away with the wins yet.
We did a lot of team bonding things at trainings, so that sort of helped, and we've played together for a few years now. A few different people have come in and out of the team, but yeah, there's been the core, so it's been really good to work with the players for the last few years in different teams to help us.
The V-Line state titles is really important to the Netball Victoria player pathway. It provides our up-and-coming netballers with another opportunity to be seen by talent scouts for possible selection into Netball Victoria's player pathway.
What we do is we have a look at all the players, and if they aren't currently in Netball Victoria pathway, we'll be able to invite them into some squads in down in Melbourne and put them through their paces there. So it's a really good opportunity for the girls.
What do you get out of umpiring on this event?
I get the opportunity to develop and further progress in my umpiring.
Personally, getting out of the girls is their development, and to see that they've improved over the weekend and that their netball's stepped up to another level. So yeah, and I just love it too, it's good fun.
And with the coach and umpire development, we've got a lot of mentors here today to be able to look at how they're coaching and umpiring and really try and hone in on the development and skills they need to get further in their levels and complete further qualifications. So the V-Line state titles provide some massive opportunities, not only for players, but umpires and coaches as well.
makes this competition enjoyable and encourages the girls to come back and play year on year is that the friendships that they make, but it's also about the qualities that they learn around leadership, teamwork and commitment towards playing at the most elite level that they can.
Great at the end of it. I mean, obviously you see the results, you see the girls out there winning, and as long as they're enjoying themselves, they win all these championships.